pretty much a fellow fishy. That's at least two for the day so far. What a struggle. The wind is horrendous. It's much worse than it was forecasted.
How's it? Good morning, everybody. Yeah, lekker. So, decided to take the day off. Thursday, last day before Cape has its normal storms coming through. Last day that we'll probably be able to fish for the BBB competition. So, heading out to see if I can get a couple of fish for the comp. But just to show you guys, absolutely amazing morning. Launching through this little valley in a minute. Waiting for my partner. Here's the ski, she's ready to go. If you see this message, then obviously there's been some fish. Have a good one.
To catch that beautiful rainbow, guys. What an epic launch. Wow. And there's a Vivo coming. I'll be dropping some lures in a minute. Finally, fuss. Nothing too big, at least fish. And off. No! Finally. And off. On the Katonko candy, guys, without the paddling even. What a struggle. The wind is horrendous. It's much worse than it was forecasted. Speeding this boy. Thank you. plastic bag. Can you believe it? The whole ocean in front of me. I will look into the bag. Oh. Just sad. God, it's just beautiful, guys. Just look at it. These hooks are a bit small. I might grab this boy. Guarantee the landing! Guarantee the landing! You guys, just to show you. The weather did the damage. Timo, come in. He's just put up his water. Would you know? Nie mis dit nie tyd vir dit nie. Look, don't go candy. You're in. Go guys. Fell victim to a katunkel candy.
They work well. Always happy with the boat.